Now, I have to warn you that you may find this next item disturbing to watch. The biggest news in Israel today, unifying the country amidst a host of other issues, seemingly dividing us down every other line. Israelis turning up en masse overnight, conducting a citizen's arrest over a heinous case of animal abuse.
אף שוטר מניאק לא מוציא אותו מפה היום. כל מי שרואה את השידור חי להגיע לפה עכשיו. תראו, תראו כמה אנשים. קדימה, חברים.
Huge crowds gathering for a highly emotionally charged night outside an apartment building in Bat Yam, just south of Tel Aviv. The angry mob demanding swift and heavy action against 30-year-old immigrant Alan Ross Morrison after Morrison filmed himself abusing his dog. In the video, apparently filmed and sent to his ex-girlfriend as a revenge, Morrison binds, slaps, and whips the helpless dog with his belt, while the animal cries out to no avail. The video was widely circulated on social media, quickly going viral, though. Local police later being called to the scene. But what police found when they got there was a lynch mob of at least 200, who had responded to calls for a citizen's arrest. Israeli social media personalities Michel Taroni and Denis Cherkov having already entered Morrison's home and taken the dog while holding Morrison for police. Well, counter to the cries of the crowd, police did eventually extract Morrison, smuggling him away from the mob as fast as possible. Morrison's attorney telling the media that he was sorry and remorseful over his actions. For the intimidating Taroni, however, who led the controversial arrest, there's far more work to be done.
עבריין, אלים, גיבור, חזק, בוא נראה מי יותר חזק. זה מה שיקרה מעכשיו קבוע. קבוע, קבוע, זהו.
Well, agreeing with Taroni, many lawmakers across all political divides are now coming together, calling for stricter laws and punishments to prevent these acts in the future, with the Knesset Interior and Environmental Affairs Committee already set to convene on this incident next week. Finally, as for the dog, well, according to the reports, police officers were able to rescue the victimized canine, handing it over to the SPCA of Israel, from where it will be given to an animal welfare group and put up for adoption.